you are a little difficult person. People is not so much happy to be around you because you give them sometimes big burdens, okay? But, you know, you're looking for your freedom, okay? Lift your hand in Jesus' mighty name. Out!
Ouch! And
it's speaking tongues, but not tongues, eh? It's a fake to invoke Satan to come down to help her. But already there are angels upon us. So they can receive power. Who are you in this body? Fire on the Holy Spirit! Fire all over in the chest, in the feet. Fire is a holy ground here. Demons cannot stand in his presence. Fire the Holy Spirit! Fire! Fire the Holy Spirit! Fire! Fire! Out! Out, serpent! Out! In the mighty name of Jesus! Out! Out! Weakness also is the same purpose with darkness. Okay, weakness, stand up. You must leave from this body now. Okay? You must leave the mind of Jesus Christ. You must leave now. Out! Out! I command you out! The mighty name of Jesus! Out! Come out! Come out! All of you! Come out! Sickness, come out! Come out, every poison! I command you out! Out! Out, poison! Out! Every poison, every charm, I command you out! In Jesus' mighty name! Jesus. Amen. Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Let your mercy and favor speak upon your daughter, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. How are you?
Okay.
You're okay?
Yeah.
What happened to you? How do you feel now?
Feeling light.
Light? Something less for you?
Yeah.
That the demons brought you sickness. Mm-hmm. You see me?
Setbacks, limitations.
Limitations, you know, setbacks, destruction. Mm-hmm. That never you are happy from your life.
No.
Where are you from? Tell us something.
I'm from a little island named St. Vincent, but I've been here since 85.
You're looking for deliverance in different areas.
But the enemy just keep fighting and fighting and fighting, and then, you know, sickness and different things lately, you know, right? You know, and that's the situation. So I said, look, let me come and get delivered.
You know,
I have a business that God talked to me about to give up, and I had to, and then he tell me to do certain things, but then in order for me to do certain things, you know, I had to get the money to do the things, you know, right? And, you know, just kept delaying and praying about it, asking him for his mercy so that, you know, the money could come. But basically, he wants me to get rid of the business.
What is the business?
Well, I do a lot of events, and I do like things like funnel cakes and, you know, different things, you know, in these events that, you know, right? But
not successful.
You know, to a point, right? You know, and then, you know, I had some problems with, you know, the motor and vehicle, you know.
Okay, listen. Your life shall be changed now. Be serious with gospel, okay? And pray and fasting weekly.
Weekly
fasting, like Friday, like good fasting, okay?
Mm-hmm.
That's not water and bagels and all of that, all other things, you know. Just one day, commit one day to the Lord, okay?
Just fasting with when you mean fasting, explain to me.
Fasting, you know, biblical fasting. Not water, not food, one day, and prayers. The other fasting, it looks like American fasting. It looks like diet.
Not water.
A little,
nothing.
Yeah, and confession sometimes. If somebody, you know, you affect somebody, you understand me? And they say, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
tell the Lord to forgive you all of that, you know? And your life should be increased because Jesus delivered you already.
Thank you.
Amen?
Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Keep me in touch. Okay. Where do you live?
I'm living in Baltimore.
Baltimore?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you're not far away.
No.
Okay. God bless you.
Okay.
I want to see you happy.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Bless the Lord.
And most important, okay, you have some friends that was not so biblical people. Separate with them. Nicely, but pray for them. Don't reject them. You understand me? And when you are ready, you can help them. You understand me? But take your time. Give it a little time to the Holy Spirit to fix some departments of your life. Already you love the Lord. You understand? That's very important. When you love the Lord, Jesus never give up, you know, upon your mistakes to pull you out of this darkness. You understand me? You have wrong choices. Sometimes you have wrong choices. You understand me?
Make wrong choices?
Yes. The wrong choices, you know, determine the position that you was before. Read Psalm 23:24. Thank you.